to make a record. We want an LP too. Yeah, yeah. Then we will send it to God. Then we will sell it to you. Sell it to you.
Jackie and Graham from Verba Verba. Now, you're based in Teesside. Is that a big disadvantage?
Not really. We've done a lot of gigs in Teesside, but we've moved further south. We play a lot in Leeds. But although there aren't hundreds of venues in Middlesbrough, there are still places to play.
Because a lot of bands say you've got to go to London to get anywhere.
Well, yeah, you have. You do. You have to go to London. And if you stay in your own place, just out of spite, as it were, you won't get the recognition that you need. But we've been to London about 8 times, in about 150 gigs that we've done, and it's been enough really to get noticed.
And things are also looking up for you in terms of touring, aren't they?
That's right. Yes, we've got the Tears for Fears tour, March the 16th to April the 13th. They actually liked us, Tears for Fears. I know the music's different, but they thought our live act was very energetic, and I think they've had a lot to do with the fact we've got the tour. I don't think it's particularly the tour management that's, you know, chosen us, it's actually the Tears for Fears.
Well, obviously things are looking very good for you. Let's hope the same goes for Lola Music. Thank you.
Thank you.